most states at this point who have not had their primary yet have moved that primary to, at the earliest, the first week of June. So you've got a dozen or more states now who are all lined up the first and second week of June to hold out their primary. Most of those will be by mail. And for all intents and purposes, we've discussed this before, but Joe Biden is the presumptive nominee of the party. He has a lead that can't be overcome, frankly. And so I think the question really is, how do we close out this primary in the most effective way? And then I think the question becomes, how do Democrats effectively deliver their message?